welcome to the garden. Today I'm out on the pond. I actually used the kiddie pool boat again, even though I tried to build a boat out of plastic bottles. This is just super scary. Whoa, okay, nope. Oh no, 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 no. No way. Nope.
Sorry, everybody.
I almost went in.
Well, that's one for the blooper reels.
So I'm back, and I've got the kiddie pool. I think I'm a lot more confident in this than my bottle boat. I've actually reinforced it from last year, but I've added some cardboard that we reused from our bottle boat, and I've actually strapped a hula hoop underneath the rim. So hopefully that'll give it some extra support. Go. We are pretty close to the water, so I do want to be careful, but I'm just going to take my time, go nice and slow, and we'll see if we can film some of these flowers. These are the American White Water Lily, also known as the Fragrant Water Lily, because they're incredible aroma. To me, they smell like orange blossoms. It is really surprising. Last year, I actually picked some of these. So if you want to check out that video, you can click right over here. I love seeing all these water lilies. There's turtles and tadpoles, ducks, dragonflies. It's really a beautiful day.
Thank you.
So even though our plastic bottle boat didn't really pan out, we still had a beautiful day out on the pond. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope to see you next time.